Ragnar Lothbrok, my friend and ally, and all your family gathered. Let me properly present to you my wife Gunhild and my children. Ragnar, you and I have formed an alliance on which the future of our country and its people depends. In this endeavor, I see you more than ever as an equal.
Loki, prove to me you are on my side.
How can I prove it?
Kill someone. Someone who matters.
I know who I will kill.
Thorin, what do you want from me?
Respect.
What can I do?
You can fight me.
Thorin, please. Stop. Thorin!
Give this gift to Thorsten. Say that they are from his good friend Floki.
Thorsten has been murdered.
So, what is your plan?
I will kill them all. I will wipe his family from the face of the earth.
What of Bjorn?
You must find a way to kill him.
When?
Tomorrow. Be prepared, my friend. This is the sword of kings. One day, this sword will belong to you. Today, we must do something extraordinary. We must overcome the magic of Ragnar Lothbrok. You once promised you would tell me Ragnar's weaknesses.
Ragnar's weakness is his children.
Then this is what you must do. You must go to the Great Hall at sunset. And you must kill Ragnar's young sons.
Floki, where have you been?
Looking after you, Bjorn. Like I promised your father.
Ragnar Lothbrok.
Floki, you have betrayed the gods.
No, I only betrayed you. I was always true to the gods. And Ragnar.